my role as a teacher doesn't get over by just giving a lecture and going around for the class. Remember it very clearly. Isn't it? My role as a teacher doesn't end there. My role is to ensure that all the students who are attending in my class will go out of the class with a clear concept and understand. That is my objective. Lekin, pradhan ke baad, while doing assessment, parikshan, so madam na parikshan, to assessment karne ke baad mujhe pata chala ki ye sab ye problem aa raha hai, is bande ko abhi concept clear nahi ho raha, to aap kya karoge? Wahi main puch raha hoon. Sare dimag hai, ho sakta hai tum bol, matlab jee nikal ke samne aaye. हाँ ठीक है, थैंक यू मैम. और कुछ क्या कर सकते हैं? यस यस मैम.
वी टीचर वी ट्राई टू नो देयर द स्टूडेंट्स देयर द नॉलेज ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स टेक्स्ट.
नहीं मैम, नॉलेज है, नॉलेज है.
देयर द लर्निंग ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स टेक्स्ट.
मैं समझ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन
व्हेन इज टेक्स्ट. इफ द बेसिक रिक्वायर्ड नॉलेज इफ द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट इज नॉट गिवन टू द स्टूडेंट हाउ कैन वी लर्न हाउ कैन वी ऑपरेट इन द मैथमेटिकल. Being teacher, we try to know where the student learning steps. So we go there and from there we shall start the meeting and we shall try to explain the students.
Sure.
Like particular students.
Sure. Very good.
Rather the
yes, Pooja ma'am, very good. Please, thank you. Thank you. Any other teacher? I'm sorry, I don't.
Project work.
Se bhi pata chalta hai. Theek hai. Aage. और कुछ ना? देखो सर मैडम, आपको पता चला आपने पहली बार डायग्नोसिस
before that student. It is a drawback of the teacher, not the student.
Very good. Okay, good.